Hey everyone, this is the Spooky Anime Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Majora's Mask. Alright, so how to work my way back to this point. Anyway, at the Great Bay Temple, I did open one treasure chest off camera, and it was just a compass. Well, those are the only things that will stay with me, even if I go back to the first day. Oh, come on, couldn't Link just to tell him not to do that? Yeah, there's no messing around here. Better be careful not to step on the red tiles. Okay, so no! Trying to get that blue door to open. God damn it. Don't the developers have any idea how hard a person is worked? I mean, it's not like I could just... Thank you. Oh dear, you're the one searching for Kathy. How is it? Have you found him? Oh dear, priority mail. It's from Kathy, correct? Correct? Wonderful, you really are an expert. Yes, yes, I'm sorry. My thanks. Yes, yes, it is your job after all. Chateau Romani. Drink it to replenish your magic power. The drink even boosts your magic stamina. Swirl it around with your tongue to enjoy the flavor to its fullest. You delivered a son sentiment to his mother. This was added to your notebook. I'm sorry, at this point, I could give you only something like this. Actually, I wanted to give this to you really sooner, really. Chateau Romani. Get lasting stamina for your magic power. Oh. Yeah, but it's too bad I'm not gonna take it with me when. But hey, I did get a fifth bottle. There is one more bottle to get, according to this. Anyway, I had to look it up. It's all the way out in Icona. But there's not enough time to go do this over. Oh, by the way, wish I could shown evidence, but I was able to beat the shooting gallery in Clock Town. And I was able to get one piece of a heart. There's nothing else for me here. I really thought I was gonna pull off the hideout puzzle. So I'm gonna have to research how that puzzle works, because I'm looking at my phone for solutions. They only tell you what to do, but they don't show you how it's done. I'm gonna have to find a video to. A video that does it instead. Okay, I got the happiness seal from Madame Aroma. How many is there left? The last time I done a count, I was halfway through. Okay, there's these two. Is the curiosity shop still open? You gotta look around. Well, I didn't think I'd see nobody wearing a mask like that, but here's one. So Dodor's wife is making you search for a way. But how do I get the happiness to steal from the shop owner? Well, I got some time left, so... I'm gonna let time flow normal. Flow normally. Just gonna buy the lottery ticket. But if you're eager to make rupees, you can always play that Zora mini game where you gotta shoot the boomerang fins at the pots. Every time you smash all 5 in a row, you win and earn 90 rupees. Now there's something I gotta look up. Isn't there one for the laundry? Yeah, there's nothing in it. Yeah, there's nothing for the lottery. As far as like, yeah, I also felt, while looking out for heart pieces, there is a mini game in the swamp, but you have to defeat Odola again. Now, there's also a side quest for this guy as well, in order to get a heart piece. Damn. Well, thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.